I will discuss article from 1 to 4, including part 1 of the Indian Constitution. This includes the Union and the Territory. Various articles related with the Union and the Territory. In article 1, name and territory of the Union. Article 2 is related with admission or establishment of new states. Article 2 is again repealed. Article 3 is related with formation of new states and alteration of areas, boundaries or names of existing states. And Article 4 is related with laws made under Article 2 and 3 to provide for the amendment of the 1st and the 4th schedule and supplemental, incidental and constitutional matters. Article 4 is related with laws made under Article 2 and 3 to provide for the amendment of the 1st and the 4th scheduled and the supplemental, incidental and constitutional matters. Article 3, you have seen, is related with formation of new states and alteration of areas, boundaries and names of existing states. Article 2 is admission and establishment of new states. Article 1 is name and territory of Union. These are from Article 1 to 4. These are related with the Union and the Territory. Then comes the Article 5 to 11 related with the citizenship. Article 5 is related with citizenship at the commencement of the Constitution. Article 6 is related with right of citizenship of certain persons who have migrated to India from Pakistan. Article 7 is related with right of citizenship of certain migrants to Pakistan. Article 8 is related with rights of citizenship of certain persons of Indian origin residing outside India. Article 9 is related with persons voluntarily acquiring citizenship of a foreign country not to be citizens. Article 10 is related with continuance of the rights of citizenships, and Article 11 is related with Parliament to regulate the right of citizenship by law.